As you know, today you have your Christian heavy metal bands, your Christian bodybuilders, and then, and I'm very proud of these people, they're our own powerful guys of golf. Maybe you've seen them bend their nine irons in half. Well, brothers and sisters, I had a vision. I asked, who would witness to the lost men who frequent the mud wrestlings and poems so popular today? Amen. Who would become all things to all men that some might be saved? My vision is a reality today. And now, here they are, the all-Christian female mud wrestling missionaries. Prickly Heat International own Sister Sludge and the Mud Honeys to perform interpretive mud wrestling accompanied by the Prickly University racially integrated singers and orchestras to perform one of the great hymns of the faith, Big Guns. We'd really appreciate it.
We'll bring out the big